authority.
Like we're the ones
who rule and reign.
The mentality
of the majority
is more than metaphorically
morphing into a
misinformed form of who we were born to be.
Torn between
blind perception
and divine reality.
Torn to deceive.
Our dreams are built on a faulty foundation of fallacy.
This will be our fatality.
It's simply a formality.
See the casualties of war laid on the floor of the battle scene.
We worship how we feel.
We don't worship who we should.
Yeah, we got it bad.
And if God calls it bad, we call it good.
We covet what others have.
Grab whatever we can.
Whatever we want.
We think it belongs in the palm of our hands.
Going along with a song and a dance.
Worshipping idols to fulfill our entitlement issues.
Addicted to the feeling we get when we get what we want, so we pick and we choose.
Even the air we breathe is a gift we receive that we think we're entitled to.
Even the air we breathe is a gift we receive that we think we're entitled to.
They say you get what you deserve, so we work hard to earn it. Earn as much as we can to determine our self-worth and purpose.
Identified by what we buy, it's a sad state of affairs. And when we die, we lose it all and just lay there naked and bare.
But none of this stuff can cover us.
No, it never was enough for us.
Nothing we can work for to obtain can wash away the stain.
The only thing we're entitled to is judgment for the lives we led.
There's nothing we can hide behind. In the end, we need grace instead.